Am I audible to everyone? Am I audible to everyone?
Yes, sir.
All right. So we were discussing the chapter of input output devices. Okay, same. I continue now. We were on the topic of printer. So printer is an output device that is used to print the result on the paper, that is used to print the hard copy of the output which is displayed on the monitor. Okay, clear? Till the information is residing in the system, it is soft copy. When the information is taken as a printout on the paper, that is becomes the hard copy of the information, right? Now, printer as such is divided into two categories. First category is of the impact printer. Impact printers are those printers which are noisy. Why they are noisy printer? Because internally there is a contact between the print head and the paper. When they get in contact with each other, a noise is produced. You might have seen in the offices dot matrix printer. Okay, then you have seen the daisy wheel printer, right? These are the examples of impact printers. Impact printers produces low quality output as compared to non-impact printers. Plus, they are less expensive as compared to your non-impact printers, right? Then next is non-impact printers. Non-impact printers are totally reverse of impact printers. They are silent printers. Why they are called silent printers? Because there is no mechanical contact of the head and the paper as it was in the impact printers. Okay. So processing wise, speed wise, non-impact printers are fast as compared to impact printers. Cost wise, non-impact printers are expensive. Quality wise, the quality of printing in the non-impact printer is better than the quality of impact printer. You all might be having laser printer at home. It is very popular and very common available. Okay, so you might have seen the quality of the printing in the laser printer. Okay, so laser printer, inkjet printer, thermal printer, all these are examples of non-impact printers. Now I have a question over here. Any child willingly come on the video and discuss the difference between impact and non-impact printers. I've explained the meaning of both categories. Now any child come on the video willingly and share the views about differences between impact and non-impact. Yes, please. Who will take the initiative? Yes, beta. Be confident. Beta, these are all the things that you have done in all the previous 8 classes. Nothing new is there. So be confident, motivate yourself and come with the answers. Dhairya, please beta video on kijiye. So that we can have face to face contact. Dhairya, video must be on if you want to give the answer. Anyone else? Yeah, Dhairya is there. Yes, Dhairya, unmute yourself.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, please.
Sir, in impact printers, there's a mechanical contact between the printer head and the paper.
Okay.
They are cheap as compared to the non-impact printers or laser printers.
Very good.
And they are slow as compared to non-impact printers. Whereas there is no such mechanical contact in non-impact printers. Okay. They are expensive and they are fast.
Right. Right. Good. Good response. Excellent response, Dhairya. Keep it up. So next output device are the speakers. Everybody of you are having speakers at home. Right now, those who are attending class via laptop or via desktop, right now you might be having speakers at home. Speakers are the most common output device. Okay. What the technique behind speakers is that they receive the audio input from the sound card and produce output in the form of sound waves. They generate the sound as the output. You can hear the sound from the speakers. Suppose you are watching some movie or you are listening to some song. So from the speaker, you can listen the sound. Okay. Then is plotter. Plotter and printer. One strong difference between the two is when you are to take out the printout of the large size drawings. जैसे घर का नक्शा बनाना है आर्किटेक्ट से यू वॉन्ट टू हैव द मैप ऑफ योर हाउस घर का नक्शा बिग बिग ड्रॉइंग मैप्स यू वॉन्ट टू जनरेट देन विच इज नॉट फिजिबल टू टेक आउट ऑन अ प्रिंटर सच अ लार्ज ड्रॉइंग ऑन द लार्ज पेपर विच इज नॉट फिजिबल टू टेक आउट ऑन द प्रिंटर देयर वी मेक यूज ऑफ द प्लॉटर ओके क्लियर So plotter is also an output device whose main purpose, main objective is to print or display the large drawings on the sheet. Clear? What are the things or materials which are used along with the plotter? Pen, pencil, marker, or any other tool, right? There are two categories of plotter, pen plotter and photo plotter. Two categories of printer were impact and non-impact. Two categories of plotter are pen and photo plotter. Then the last input device is projector. When you were coming for the offline classes, you might have seen projectors were installed in your classes. The big screen whose wire is connected with the CPU. And whatever teacher types from the keyboard, the same is visible on the big screen projector. Larger view of the image. Okay. When you view some data on monitor, the view is limited. But same you view on the projector, the large screen, the view is bigger. Main aapko example deta hu. Aajkal sabke ghar mein LEDs lagi hui hain. टेलीविजन की जगह एलईडीज और एलसीडीज है द मोर यू इंक्रीज द साइज ऑफ द एलईडीज द मोर बिगर पिक्चर यू कैन सी हाउ मेनी एग्री विद मी हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू एग्री विद मी एट दिस पॉइंट इफ यू हैव अ वेरी स्मॉल साइज एलईडी द साइज ऑफ द पिक्चर द व्यू ऑफ द पिक्चर विल बी स्मॉल बट एज यू इंक्रीज द साइज यू टेक 48 इंच और 50 इंच और व्हाटएवर इंचेस एलईडी यू आर परचेजिंग The view becomes enlarged. The view becomes bigger. Okay. And moreover, it is portable. And you can mount it or you can attach it on the wall. Jab LED kharidte ho, the hardware person, he comes and he connect and attach your LED with the wall. One device is mounted and on that device, your LED is placed. Taki proper balance mil jaye usko. ठीक है गॉट इट ओके क्वेश्चनिंग राउंड स्टार्ट्स हूसोएवर हैज टू गिव आंसर वीडियो मस्ट बी ऑन टू कैटेगरीज ऑफ प्रिंटर नवेदिता प्लीज ऑन द वीडियो वीडियो मस्ट बी ऑन इन ऑर्डर टू गिव द आंसर अदरवाइज यू कैनॉट गिव द आंसर यस नवेदिता अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ नाउ अनम्यूट नवेदिता Am I audible to you, bachche?
Sorry.
Yeah, you are audible now. Please tell me.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, you are audible.
Impact printer, non-impact printer.
Very right. Unmute yourself now. Impact and non-impact. Shabash. Next question, Anshia. Unmute yourself, bete. Two types of plotter. Anshia. Yes, I think now it's...
Sir. Sir, yes. Pen plotter and photo plotter.
Pen plotter and photo plotter. Okay. anybody can tell me name of output devices? Tushar, come on the video if you want to give the answer. Types of output devices. Okay, Titiksha, video pe aaiye. Yes, Titiksha, what are your views about it?
Sir, output devices are the devices that help us to see the things out. For example, monitor, speaker and printer.
Printer, plotter, projector. Right, good.
Yes.
Good, good. Okay, what is another name of monitor? Tushar, tell you on your video, I won't allow you to unmute. Yes, Chaitanya, unmute yourself.
Yes, sir.
Another name of
visual display
unit, VDU, very good. Visual display unit. Okay. Now all of you lower down your hand. I will ask the child myself who will answer. Okay. Manyavit, unmute yourself and come on the video. Manyavit.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Manyavit, tell me the full form of CRT.
Sir, cathode ray tube.
Cathode ray tube. Very good. Okay, now my next question is to Divya of 9th D Bete. Please on the video and then unmute yourself. Divya of 9th D. Yes, Divya. Bete, you tell me. Yeah, please unmute, bache.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, Bete, you tell me the full form of LCD.
Liquid crystal display.
Too good. Too nice. Liquid crystal display. Shabash. Gurshan, come on the video and unmute yourself. Don't raise hand. I will ask the child myself so that I can get to know that how many are attending the lectures. Gurshan, on your video, I want to ask question from you. Video on karo, or then I will ask you to unmute. Yes, yes. Video on karo pehle apna. Till then you cannot answer. I think some technical issue. Okay, I go to someone else. Yes, Gurupal, video on karo. Gurupal, yeah. Gurupal, unmute yourself now.
Yes, sir.
Okay, I have two questions from you. First, you tell me the full form of TFT. Are you familiar with this term? Okay. 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 No problem. Tell me the full form of OLED. PDP. Okay. I tell you. Don't worry. Beta, PDP is plasma display panel. TFT is thin film transistor. Now it is aware to you? Okay, okay, no problem. All right, now my question is to Prachi of 9th D. Bete, please on the video and then I will ask you to unmute. Prachi, if I'm audible to you, please come on the video, Bete. I think, yeah, she's there. Yes, Prachi, am I audible? Yeah. Unmute yourself, Bete.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Bete, you tell me, when we take the output on the paper, that is called dash.
Hard copy.
Okay, good. When the output is residing in the system only, it displayed on the monitor, that is?
Soft copy.
Soft copy. If I want to have printout of the large size drawing, Which of the following device will help me? Monitor, printer, plotter?
Plotter.
Plotter. Excellent response, Prachi. Okay, next my question is from Gia. Gia, come on the video and unmute yourself. Yes, Gia. Which category of printer produces the best quality? Listen the question carefully, Gia. I'm asking which category of printer. I'm not asking which example of printer. Which category of printer produces the best quality output?
Non-impact printers.
Non-impact. Okay. Now listen the question carefully. Name two examples of printer. I am not putting any focus on the category. It's a general question. Name two examples of printer. What are your...
Dot matrix printer, inkjet printer.
Very right. Excellent. Good. So ninth class, I'm speaking few questions. Listen the questions carefully. Name two categories or types of printer. Impact, non-impact. Because here the examiner is asking you types, categories, not example. Next question is, name two examples of printer. Here examiner is not focusing on types, but on example. Secondly, examiner is not focusing on impact or non-impact. General question is there. Two examples of printer. तो यहां पे आपका आंसर क्या होगा? डॉट मैट्रिक्स, डेजी व्हील, ठीक है, थर्मल प्रिंटर, इंकजेट प्रिंटर, लेजर प्रिंटर. ओके, नाउ द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. नेम द प्रिंटर विच इज कंसिडर्ड टू बी द बेस्ट प्रिंटर. व्हाट विल बी योर आंसर? अ प्रिंटर विच इज कंसिडर्ड टू बी द बेस्ट प्रिंटर. यस प्लीज. One example of printer that is treated as the best printer. Who will tell? Yes, please. It's a very simple answer. Yes, Anshya.
Sir, laser printer.
Yes, laser printer is considered to be the best printer. Okay, got it? All right. Name the output device that is used to produce a large view of the information. Large view. Yes, Navneet, unmute yourself.
It's a projector.
Projector. Very right. Good. Shabash. Okay. So, ninth class, with this I have revised chapter 2 also today. Now proceeding to the next chapter, that is chapter 3, that is the software chapter. Okay, I just open. Yeah, this is the chapter. Okay, is the PDF visible to everyone? All right. So now we are going to study about softwares. Okay. Being a child of ninth class, you are studying computers since so many years, right from first till eighth. And every day you are using internet at home. You are very much online. You are using so many social medias. According to you, what is the meaning of software? Don't look at the PDF. Don't tell me the PDF language. अपनी knowledge बताओ. आपको क्या पता है software के बारे में? आपकी definition क्या है software के बारे में? Don't look at LCD, this shared screen. Share your views. Yes, Chaitanya. What are your views? How you define?
Inbuilt programs are known as software.
Inbuilt programs. Okay. Yes, Japji.
Application programs that we can see but not touch.
The program we can see but we cannot touch them. Okay. Anybody else with some different concept? Yes, please. Krishna, what are your views? Unmute yourself, Krishna. Krishna, unmute karo khud ko. I think some technical issue might be. Okay, Raghav, unmute yourself.
Sir, software can be defined as a set of instructions or a set of commands given to a computer to perform a specific task.
Okay, fine. So software refers to set of instructions or set of programs that are given or fed in the system so that system works, so that your hardware is in run state. Software is something that makes your hardware run. I give one live example to you. Aapne smartphone le liya, but aapne sim card nahi dala hua. Usme koi app nahi hai, koi sim card nahi hai. Just imagine what will be the condition of your smartphone. That is useless. That is of no use. कोई ऐप नहीं है चलाने के लिए, उसमें सिम कार्ड नहीं है चलाने के लिए, वो जस्ट एक मशीन है, वो जस्ट एक हार्डवेयर है. यू हैव परचेज लैपटॉप, यू हैव परचेज डेस्कटॉप, यू हैव नॉट इंस्टॉल्ड विंडोज इन दैट. व्हाट इज द यूज ऑफ दैट? जस्ट इट इज अ मशीन लाइंग एट योर होम. उसका कोई यूज तो नहीं है ना, क्योंकि उसमें ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम ही नहीं है, तो वो चलेगा कैसे? हार्डवेयर को इंस्ट्रक्शन कैसे मिलेंगी, हार्डवेयर कैसे रन करेगा जब तक हमने उसको इंस्ट्रक्शन नहीं दी. वी हैव नॉट इंस्टॉल्ड एनी प्रोग्राम, वी हैव नॉट इंस्टॉल्ड एनी सॉफ्टवेयर, हाउ माय मशीन विल रन? नाउ थिंक अबाउट द सिचुएशन. यू हैव परचेज द स्मार्टफोन, यू हैव वेरी मच इंस्टॉल्ड द रेलेवेंट एप्स from the Play Store, you have injected SIM card in between. Naturally, you can work very well with the smartphone. Aap apps khol sakte ho, social media apps pe kaam kar sakte ho, aap office ki app use kar sakte ho, aap call kar sakte ho, audio call kar sakte ho, you can make the video call, you can make the conference call, you can make the group call. Because you have fed the software, you have fed the set of programs, and you have given the instructions to your device to run. Okay, got it? So software is of two types: system software and application software. System software comes under that category of software whose main purpose is to control the internal operations of the computer. Jitne bhi system mein internal kaam chal raha hai, that is handled by the system software. The best example of system software is Windows. Okay, Windows is the best example of your system software. Now, system software is in turn divided into three parts: operating system, language processor, and utilities. System software is in turn divided into three types: operating system, language processor, and utilities. Now, what is operating system? We are users, we are using the hardware. Ek aapka hardware ho gaya, aapka system ho gaya, ek hum users ho gaye. In between us, there is a channel, there is an interface there is a media, there is a link that is connecting the user with the hardware. If we are able to run the hardware, that is only because of this intermediate software. That is because of this interface. And this interface is known as operating system. Sorry. Okay. You are working in the office. Chalo, main aapko aapki class ki example deta hoon. आप क्लास में हो, मैं एक सिचुएशन बता रहा हूं एंड एवरीबॉडी विल शेयर देयर व्यूज बाय रेजिंग द हैंड. इमेजिन अ सिचुएशन वेयर ओनली स्टूडेंट्स आर देयर एंड नो टीचर इज देयर इन द क्लास. व्हाट विल हैपन? क्विकली शेयर योर व्यूज. आई हैव गिवन यू अ सिचुएशन वेयर इन अ क्लासरूम ओनली स्टूडेंट्स आर सिटिंग, नो टीचर इज प्रेजेंट. What will be the situation of that class? Yes, please. Yes, Chaitanya.
Sir, there is a lagula in the class.
There will be? Your voice is not audible to me, Chaitanya.
Sir, shor machayenge bachche.
शोर होगा
सर, लाभ पाएंगे.
या यू मीन इनडिसिप्लिन? ओके, म्यूट योर. ओके ओके, आई गेट टू नो. म्यूट योर सेल्फ नाउ. ऑल राइट, एनीबडी एल्स? राघव, व्हाट आर योर व्यूज? राघव, अनम्यूट योर सेल्फ.
यस सर.
Situation where teacher is not there in the class and only students are sitting.
Sir, indiscipline hoga class mein.
Okay. Will the things be managed properly?
मतलब उनके पास कुछ काम करने को नहीं होगा ना?
Will the things be managed properly?
No, sir.
No. Okay. Teacher नहीं है class में. जैसा चैतन्य ने कहा, राघव ने कहा, इनडिसिप्लिन होगा, बिल्कुल होगा, हॉच पॉच क्रिएट होगा, नॉइस होगा, थिंग्स विल नॉट बी मैनेज प्रॉपरली, स्टूडेंट्स विल फाइट विद ईच अदर, दे मे प्ले विद द चॉक्स, ओके, दे मे प्ले गेम्स इन द क्लास, हसल एंड बसल विल बी देयर. नाउ इमेजिन अ सिचुएशन व्हेन टीचर इज प्रेजेंट इन द क्लास. Things will be managed very nicely. There will be no indiscipline, complete silence. Proper padhai hogi. Teacher ka control hoga. Teacher will give the instructions. Teacher will take feedback from the students. Teacher will coordinate the work among the students. Teacher will get the work done from the students. Students will obey the teacher. Things will go smoothly. Work will go smoothly. Everybody knows what to do, what not to do. Same is the role of operating system in computer. When you install Windows, when you install operating system, your system runs efficiently. Each and every app, each and every application, software opens up, works very smoothly. You do your work, you quit from the software, you log out the system. Everything goes in a user-friendly way. Okay, got it? So, what are the examples of operating system? Microsoft Windows, Android, Linux, Unix, DOS. Beta, DOS ki full form note kar lo kahin. If you have any rough copy along with you, disk operating system. The full form of DOS is disk operating system. Then BOS. Beta, BOS stands for Bharat Operated System Solutions. Please note it down somewhere. Bharat Operated System Solutions. It is an Indian version of Linux. Linux is also an operating system, just as Windows. बॉस इज द इंडियन वर्जन ऑफ लिनक्स, भारत ऑपरेटेड सिस्टम सॉल्यूशंस। ओके, सो दीज आर द एग्जांपल्स ऑफ योर ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम। क्लियर? ऑल राइट, नाउ कम्स द मेजर कॉम्पोनेंट्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर सिस्टम। बेटा देर आर फोर मेजर कॉम्पोनेंट्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर सिस्टम, द हार्डवेयर दैट इज द फिजिकल कॉम्पोनेंट्स, कीबोर्ड, माउस, मॉनिटर, सीपीयू, प्रिंटर, स्कैनर, देन ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम योर विंडोज, डॉस, लिनक्स एक्सेट्रा, देन एप्लीकेशन प्रोग्राम्स, जितने भी एप्स और सॉफ्टवेयर आप यूज करते हो फॉर अ पर्टिकुलर टास्क, एमएस वर्ड, ओपन ऑफिस, इंटरनेट एक्सप्लोरर, गूगल क्रोम, मोज़िला फायरफॉक्स, वीएलसी मीडिया प्लेयर, ऑल दीज आर एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर्स। ओके, यू इंस्टॉल इंस्टाग्राम ऐप ऑन योर फोन, दैट इज ऑल्सो एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर, राइट? ह्यूमनवेयर, ह्यूमनवेयर मीन्स वी द यूजर्स, हम यूजर्स ह्यूमनवेयर है। सो अनदर नेम ऑफ ह्यूमनवेयर इज यूजर्स, द पर्सन यूजिंग द सिस्टम। क्लियर? ऑल राइट, नेक्स्ट इज योर लैंग्वेज प्रोसेसर। इट्स अ वेरी वंडरफुल टॉपिक। बिफोर आई डिस्कस दिस टॉपिक, आई गिव वन एग्जाम्पल टू यू एंड शेयर योर व्यूज। आई डोंट नो हिंदी एंड पंजाबी, आई डोंट नो इंग्लिश, आई एंटर योर क्लास, आई एम फ्रॉम साउथ एरिया, आई नो ओनली तेलुगु। ओके, I have come from the south area. I am not good at English. I am not good at Hindi, Punjabi. I enter your classroom. I am conversing. I am communicating with you people in Telugu. What will be the scenario of the class? Yes, please. Every time only one hand, Chaitanya. Why not other participate? Why every time the same hands? Yes, please. Who will share their view? Krishna, unmute yourself and tell me. Krishna, unmute karo khud ko. Krishna is not here. Okay, Jia, you unmute.
We won't be able to understand your language. You won't
total miscommunication. Total miscommunication. You won't understand my sentences. I won't understand your language, your sentences. So what is the solution? Yes, Dharya, unmute yourself and tell me what is the solution. Yes, Krishna is there. Krishna, unmute. Krishna, bete, unmute karo. I think कोई technical problem है। Krishna, it's okay, beta, no problem. Yeah, I understand. Okay, it's okay, no problem, no problem. Okay, somebody else. Japji, unmute yourself.
Yes, sir. We need to bring a person.
Yeah.
We need to bring a person who knows Telugu and English or Punjabi.
Okay, right. You need to know the person. Yes, good. Right. Okay. So, when we are having a language to which we are not familiar, we need a helper, a guide, some person who is having knowledge of that language, and that person can help us in understanding other language. Okay. Same is the scenario in computer system. Right? Clear? All right.